5 to go.
Let's see. We'll hopefully get this sorted out as Dallas lead is 105-98. Meanwhile, the Cavs need some stops here as Luka Doncic steps back. Loose ball grabbed by Kleba in a crowd. That's a big play there as Washington wheels inside. Finds an open Kleba for three, and Max earned that. Kleba has given the Mavericks a 10-point lead.
Wow. Again, offensively, they are one of the best in the league. And when they beat you inside for rebounds and things like that, it just makes them that much tougher.
The Mavericks run is 10-0. That ball comes loose to Allen. That's a big bucket right there. It escaped the grasp of Irving. And Allen was the recipient. Mavericks 108, Cavaliers 100. We approach the four-minute mark.
Opportunity now has to be for the Cavs on the defensive end of the floor.
Kleba sends it back to Irving. Irving finger rolls inside. Kyrie now has 25. He and Doncic have combined for 70 of the Mavericks 110. Strus. Back it goes to Mitchell. Takes a bump from Hardaway. Strus fires a three. He knocks it down. Kleba came out with a contest, but Strus finds his third long-range bomb of the night. And oh, boy, Irving stepped on the baseline, inbounding the basketball, so it's a Maverick turnover, and believe me, the Mavericks have been really clean with the basketball tonight. That is only their fourth miscue of the evening.
And that's one of the reasons why they've been able to stay in control of the game, because of that. Oh!
The Cavaliers capitalize, and all of a sudden, that Maverick, a 10-point lead, has been trimmed all the way down to four.
It's amazing how things can change in this league.
That was the Mavericks' first turnover since the 8:36 mark of the second quarter. Irving long range. Oh, brother. Woo-hoo. Irving now has 28 points. He's knocked down five triples. Mitchell finds Strus. Strus looks to stay hot, and he does.
Find the open man.
Max Strus has five threes. Haymaker after haymaker. Mavericks by four. Irving baseline. He got squeezed out. Out comes Mitchell. He'll find Garland. Garland off to Strus. Strus with another. Oh, my word.
Shoot it. Supermax is on fire.
Unbelievable. Came in a 67-second span, and the Cavaliers are back within one. 2:20 remains. This crowd is on its feet. Doncic steps back. That's going to be short. And tracked down by Strus. He's been the man of the hour here in this fourth quarter.
You wonder about the Cavaliers' bigs? We have a 7-foot guy guarding Doncic. It makes him shoot an air ball.
Watch 2 minutes of play.
Mitchell with under two to go. Works on Washington. Garland fakes a three. Dumps back to Mitchell. He'll fire. He knocks it down as Donovan Mitchell has given the Cavaliers the lead.
Moving the basketball was a beautiful thing. Boom. Shoot that ball, Donovan.
Mitchell and the Cavaliers have offered a 15-3 run in less than 2 minutes. They offered a marvelous comeback to shock the Mavericks in Dallas 2 days after Christmas. Here's Irving. He's watched by LeVert. The Mavericks led by 10 just minutes ago. Doncic looks for an opening. He's doubled. Green missed the shot. He tried to draw a foul. Back from the Cavaliers with a 2-point lead.
It's called defense. Exactly what it is. The defense at the right time.
Garland is watched by Doncic. The Cavs have made their last five threes. Garland gets right around Doncic to the basket. That's blocked by Kleba. Washington has his head up. He'll bounce off to Irving. Irving. Got called for an offensive foul. And it was Max Strus at the point of attack. Irving can't believe it.
Doing a super job of waiting and staying with it on defense. Coming in, he slides off on Irving. Irving hooks on. Right there. There's the foul right there.
Boy, that is a big call late. As we are now under a minute to go. The Cavs have the basketball in a 115-113 lead.
New possession opportunity here.
It's knocked away from Mitchell. Doncic back to Green. We're tied.
Turnover in the backcourt.
40 seconds to go. Garland is picked up by Irving. Mitchell is guarded by Green. Uses an Allen screen. Fires a three. And nails it. Donovan Mitchell as the Cavaliers come alive from long range. Late in this ball game, you see the Cavalier run as with 29 seconds remaining. He has played 38 long minutes. This man, Max Strus, has been a catalyst here in this final frame. Four threes in just over a minute to will the Cavaliers back into this game.
He brought the team back to life with his play. Those four threes have changed the whole feeling of the Cavs, especially on the defensive end of the floor.
The Cavaliers have two timeouts remaining. The Mavericks have one. Irving works on LeVert, gets inside, floats it up and floats it in. That cuts the Cavalier lead to one. You can tell the Cavs there right around that perimeter. They advance into the forecourt, out of the timeout. We'll send it all the way back to Caris LeVert. So the shot clock is off. LeVert bounces off to Mitchell. Cavs will play keep away here. Dallas looks for a steal. Garland, he's tackled. Whoa, by Green, nothing was called. And the Cavs take a timeout. Oh, my goodness. A tackle. Mobley to inbound. The Mavs look to deny. Whoa, that ball's knocked out of bounds. Mavericks ball. Again, the Cavs were out of timeouts. Dallas will use a timeout here.
In this situation, you can't have anybody get an easy shot.
Kleba has that tip by Mobley, but Doncic gets it back. Doncic dumps inside Washington, puts it in. 2 seconds left. The Cavs are out of timeouts. They have to go 94 feet. Strus from midcourt. Oh! Do you believe this?
Whoa! My goodness!
Max Strus from midcourt has won it for the Cavaliers.
The Cavaliers.